30 miles an hour. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy with a chance of showers and slight chance of thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 50s. Northeast winds 10 to 15 miles an hour, with gusts up to 30 miles an hour.
Heavy rainfall and flash flooding will be possible too.
Tuesday night. The heaviest rainfall is expected to occur along and south of the Norton to Tribune line in northwest Kansas, but heavy rainfall cannot be ruled in the remainder of northwest Kansas and southwest Nebraska as well. Lowest rainfall amounts will be in northeast Colorado. Fodder information statement. Fodder activation may be required. Here are the 9 a.m. Mountain Daylight Time observations for eastern Colorado. At Burlington, it was mostly sunny. The temperature was 76 degrees, the dew point 63, and the relative humidity 64%. With southwest at 17 miles an hour. The pressure was 29.70 inches and rising. Elsewhere in the listening area, across the rest of the region, at Akron, it was cloudy. The temperature was 57, dew point 56. At Ryman, it was sunny. The temperature was 66 degrees with a dew point of 57. At Denver, it was cloudy with a temperature of 61. At Colorado Springs, it was mostly sunny with a temperature of 79. At Goodland, Kansas, it was partly sunny with a temperature of 82, dew point 65. The wind was south at 18 miles an hour, gusting to 29. Once again, at Burlington, it was mostly sunny and the temperature was 76 degrees. Here is the latest information about a high wind watch for the following locations in Colorado, Cheyenne County and Yuma County. South winds 30 to 40 miles per hour with gusts up to 60 miles per hour possible. The areas affected include portions of east central and northeast Colorado, northwest and west central Kansas, in southwest Nebraska. Hazardous conditions are expected from this evening through late tonight. Impacts: high winds may move loose debris, damage property, and cause power outages. Travel could be difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. Plumes of blowing dust will create pockets of low visibility. Visibilities will likely change rapidly over short distances, making travel hazardous in these areas. Monitor the latest forecasts and warnings for updates. Winds this strong can make driving difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. Use extra caution. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for the Buffoon listening area. Today, breezy, sunny. Slight chance of thunderstorms late. Highs in the upper 90s. South winds 15 to 20. Afternoon.
Today, partly cloudy.
20%.
South winds forecast for areas southeast of Denver. 20 miles an hour, becoming east in the June 8th. Mostly 20% chance of thunderstorms. 20%. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy. Showers and sloppy miles an hour. Wednesday night, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of thunderstorms. Lower 80s.
Tuesday night, increasing clouds. Showers likely with chance of thunderstorms.
In the lower to mid-50s. Here is the extended forecast for the Denver and Boulder area. Juneteenth, mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of thunderstorms. Highs in the lower to mid-70s. Wednesday night, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of thunderstorms. Lows in the mid to upper 50s. Thursday, 30% chance of thunderstorms. Lows near night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-50s. South winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Thunderstorms. Highs near 1% chance of thunderstorms in the afternoon.
Breezy with highs in the mid-80s. Chance of rain 50%.